For VBA microprogramming course content, you can log on my website IPT.
Recording in progress.
IPTindia.com. So just log in the IPTindia.com and you can get the my course details. And we have the two type of the training. First, the live classes. Yes, online live classes. Online live classes. Secondly, the video class. Okay. So first is the online live Zoom live classes, and second the video classes. So first we discuss the live classes. Click on the live classes. We have got the course. There is the Excel VBA Macros Power Programming for Report Automation. This is the course, and this average duration is the 45 to 50 hours. Right. And we have the two type of the course. First, the expert level course. Second, the fast track course. If you join the expert level course, we discuss the deeply with examples and projects. And the duration is the 45 to 50 hours. And in this course, we have discussed the five modules. First, the micro programming. Second, the event microprogramming, and third, the function creations, usual form automations, and other application connectivity. Now, these are some points of the courses: the basic microprogramming, apply condition, loops, events, Excel micro functions, advanced formulae, chartings, pivot table automation, usual form, pictures, SQL, dashboard, database, report automation, and dashboard automations. You can also download the PDF. In the PDF, there is detailed content. Right, sir? So, this is the live classes. And if you join the class in Hindi, so we have 1 to 3 people in the one batch, but you have joined the class in English, that time only for one people in the batch, only you in the batch. So this is the 1-to-1 class.
Okay.
And this is the duration is the 45 to 50 hours. This is the average, maybe 60, 65 hours. And maybe
Sujit, your voice is breaking. I'm not able to get it clearly.
I say it is 45 to 55 hours course duration is the average duration, not a fix. Maybe increase, maybe decrease, depending on learning style. You can join the classes Monday to Friday 1 hour and Saturday Sunday around 2 hour classes. And daily class duration also depending on your questions and topic. Maybe 1 hour, maybe 45 minutes, maybe one and more than 1 hour. Okay, and you can also direct contract with me. I am the trainer. I give the classes. I will give the classes, and you can directly contract with me anytime. If you have to do the practice and get the problem, you call me, WhatsApp me in the your working time in the official problem. Any official problem related to Excel, you can call me and WhatsApp me anytime. Okay. And you have discussed, we have also discussed the live project with every section. Right? Okay. So, first discuss, we have discussed about the course, we understand the course, what is the course. Right, sir?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, we'll discuss what is the VBA microprogramming. So first, clear here, some people call the VBA and some people call the macros. So we have many people have a confusion that VBA is the different and macro is the different. Some people understand that macro is the recording macro. In the view, we have the record macro. This is the macro. This is the total wrong. Okay. Both are the same. VBA is the programming language. VBA stands for Visual Basic for Applications. Okay? With VBA, use the VBA language, we have created the macros, create the function, and create the user form. Macros, you can also, when you record the macros, we have clicked the record macro. Now we have do any keyboard and mouse event. Record macro, create the one macro using the VBA programming. we have stopped the macro and go to the macros and click on the edit. You can see here, this is the my record macro use this programming, and this is the VBA macro programming. So if you have write them manually, you can also write the same type of the code. So recording macros and VBA macros both are the same, but question is that what is the macro? Macro is the autopilot, just like create the autopilot. We have making the one report daily basis. You can use the 40 to 50 steps and 30 to 20 conditions. You have write the this conditions and this steps in the VBA programming. Next time we have just click on the one button, your report create in few seconds. You want to send the 1500 mails, around 1500 mails, individually mails, individually persons, and different attachment. You have write the VBA macros, just click the button. Within the few seconds, your 1500 mails will be dispatched. So this is the macro. The macros call the autopilot. Now, what is the function? Function is the like a formula, like a VLOOKUP, SLOOKUP formula. But one question, in the Excel have also manual formulas. Why create the new formula? Because in the inbuilt Excel formula, not fulfill the every requirement. Just like you have used the VLOOKUP formula, have a problem in the VLOOKUP formula, if your data will be repeated, that time VLOOKUP lookup the only for first value. But you have requirement look up the last value, you have requirement look up the all value, and VLOOKUP look up the only for one database, but you have the 3, 2, 4, 5 database. Right, sir?
Yeah.
That time we have created the on formula, and this formula we can also apply in the Excel worksheet and also apply in the our macros. Then what is the user form? That user form is the just like interface. You have created the pop-up like that. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So you want to create the one report, but in the report have many inputs. Just like first select the year, select the month, then select the city, which city, then select the product, which product, then select the sales option. After that your report will be created. So that time you have write them manually, then have a problem. So we have used the user form for the validations and interface. Here we have easily select the our inputs and just click the OK button. Our report will be generated according to the selected field, selected inputs.
Mm-hmm.
Right, sir?
Yeah.
So this is the macro. But next question is, if we have when I use the macro. So we have used the macro for two situations. First is the repeated word. You have the 4 to 5 and 10 reports. You have created the daily basis. This is the repeated job, and you have take the 2, 3, 4, 5 hour for the creating report. So that time we use the VBA programming or create the your macro as an autopilot. Next time where your report will create the few minutes and few seconds, right?
Yeah.
But you have the miscellaneous work. Every day your work will be changed. That time no need to apply macro, because if you have received the work one time, that we have preferred to do manual. If you have not take the longer time, right, sir? So
okay.
First situation is that you have applied the macros for the repeated job. Secondly, the lengthy job. You have received the word only for one time. But this is the very critical and very time consuming. Just like we have received the one word, we have the 1500 PDF files. Just like salary statement, yeah, commission attachment. We need to send every attachment to every concerned persons. This is the one time job. Uh-huh. We have sent the yearly some reports every year. But this is like one time in the 1 year. But you have created the 1500 mail. So do the compose, write the 2LCC, write the mail body, attach your attachment. This is the very critical and time consuming work. That time we have used the macros. Right, sir?
Okay.
Secondly, we have used the macro in which file? We have used the macro in every file? No. Because you have created one report and you have sent the 100 to 200 people. If you have used the macro this file, you have the problem. What problem? Default macro disable. When you have disabled your macros and you have opened the macros file, you got the security alert pop-up. Somebody familiar with VVS family know that this problem, then click the enable and use the file. But in the office, every colleague not familiar to VVA, so that time you just imagine this is the virus, this is the security breach, and send to revert back your mail. This file is infected to virus.
Sujit, voice still breaking. I'm unable to get it clearly.
No, voice is not clear. Yeah, breaking.
Breaking.
Okay. One second. I just changed the mic.
I'm waiting for his approval. After approval, I'll get it.
Hello?
Yeah.
Now it's clear? Mr. Arun, now his voice be clear?
Yeah, I'm saying it's okay. I can hear it, but it's breaking in between.
So I think problem is your side. Your internet is not working properly.
I'm sorry?
Because we have used the two different my provider. And I have the Isaac internet more than 100 Mbps. So I think problem is your side.
Okay.
So, do you understand what is the VVA?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, so now we discuss about the timing. So you have joined the daily basis and weekends.
I have weekend on Friday, Saturday.
Okay, Friday, Saturday.
And my weekday is Sunday to Thursday.
And what is the time difference?
So what is your availability?
A difference, time difference.